I'm using the Dremel to get rid of some of the high spots without using sandpaper, so I don't hit the boat underneath. So I got this Dremel with a sanding bit on it. You can see that there. It's working pretty well, but don't want to go too deep, so it's taking a little time. Just so I get all that wood out of there before I attach the other part.